winner of the X Factor 2010 is... Okay, guy. Hey, fella, come in here. Congratulations. How are you feeling?
I don't know, mate. I do not have a clue what to say.
What do you want to say to everyone out there right now?
I just want to say thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for voting for me. And congratulations to everybody who got to this stage, because I'm so proud, and everybody should be so proud. There's not enough time to thank everyone. I want to thank all the judges, Danny especially.
We're going to talk to you more in just a second, but a word and an applause for our gallant runner-up, the lovely Rebecca. Rebecca, congratulations, you came so far. So sorry to fall at the final hurdle.
And you know what, I'm so happy, so grateful, and Matt's amazing. I'm just happy to have got this far.
You've been an absolute lady, thank you so much. One more time, giving it for this year's runner-up, Rebecca. So, listen, you've got some work to do, buddy. So, no, never mind all the celebrating. You have a CD out very soon, if we could. Thank you very much. Here it is. How does that feel?
That feels weird. That feels really weird.
Danny, what a night. A word from you, please.
Thank you. Thank you for every single vote. This man deserves it. He won't let you down. It's been an incredible 10 weeks.
All right, listen, have you got it? You need to perform it one more time?
Just about.
Good. I'm glad to hear it. All right. It's your first single. It's available to pre-order now and download right now from midnight. This is your crowning moment. We would love to hear it again, buddy. So, he took on thousands upon thousands and he came out on top. This is what it's all about, and it's Matt's moment. Ladies and gentlemen, with his debut single, When We Collide, please welcome the winner of the X Factor 2010, Matt.
Love you, boy. I know you lie. I trust you all the same. I don't know why. 'Cause when my back is turned, my bruises shine. Our broken fairy tale, so hard to hide. I still believe it's you and me till the end of time.
Hit me, hit me hard.
to choose from. Lady of horror, a future star. Till the end of time. If we jump with me, I'll take a bruise. I know you're worth it. When
Matt Cardle. So, how was that? Performing your debut single live on The X Factor. Hopefully getting to Christmas number one. How'd you feel?
I hope the next time I sing it a little bit better than that.
Danny, what a champion.
Hey, Matt.
Connor and Spink, that was incredible. Thank you. Thank you.
And Simon, great end to a great series, right?
You know what? I've got to hand it to you, Matt. You are one heck of a nice guy. You sang your way to the winner, to win this show. And I just want to take the time now to thank the team, the behind-the-scenes team, the producers, the contestants, the judges, and most importantly, and I really mean this, for all the years the public have supported this show. This is to you. Happy Christmas.
Thank you so much.